frustrating season for everybody, you included, I guess, just come so close and have this happen.
Yeah, absolutely. I think they obviously look at the last play of the game and, you know, to come that close to tying it. But you look at, you know, I think you look at the game as a whole, you know, we went 30 plus minutes without a goal on the offensive side. Frustrating part of it is that, you know, that's kind of the way we were this year. You know, we're hit and miss. But props are defensive, props are lots of stuff like that.
Were they doing anything different on defense in the second half? Or just shots not going through?
Yeah, you know what? I think we maybe strayed away from our game plan in the second half a little bit. You know, when you have a little bit, you guys have been taking upon themselves to do a little bit more. But, you know, even with better practices, we made some big saves.
Obviously, disappointment for a team with high expectations. You know, a lot of veterans in the locker room. What's the feeling like right now?
Yeah, well, pretty disheartening, right? You know, you look at, you know, we said that regular season, obviously, we gave that a loss. And we said, you know, we knew what we were capable of and we kind of achieved all year. And, you know, coming in here is a bit of a fresh start for us. And I thought we had a, you know, stellar first half. And guys were firing all summer, so there's a lot of energy. And, you know, to kind of come out and lay an egg in the second half is, I guess it's just kind of...
But you had the opening goal, and I thought you were all set to score a few more. You probably had some chances you're going to be thinking about when you hit the pillow tonight.
I'll be fighting the pillow for sure. more so than that, you know, the play that I increased. But yeah, no, I had opportunities. And, you know, I had some moving ups.